Welcome, dear viewers. Today we are pleased to present you a fascinating selection of the most modern and successful agricultural machines. Agriculture is not only the work of farmers, but also advanced innovative technologies that increase efficiency and productivity. In this video, we take you through the latest machine solutions that have revolutionized agriculture, from powerful tractors and combines to automated harvesting and processing systems. You will learn about the latest developments in this area. Subscribe to the Craft channel to keep abreast of all the news and new technologies in agriculture. Don't forget to like and share this video with your friends who might be interested in this topic. We thank you for choosing our channel and wish you a pleasant viewing. The revolutionary Casey Steiger Quadtrac 715 tractor is a powerful and versatile agricultural machine. It is designed for heavy-duty tasks and large-scale agricultural operations. The Casey Steiger Quadtrac 715 has an improved hydraulic system and a four-track design instead of traditional tires. Provides excellent traction and stability, making it ideal for challenging terrain and adverse weather conditions. Caterpillars minimize soil compaction, which is important for maintaining healthy soil structure and promoting crop growth. The tractor is equipped with a high-performance FPT Cursor 16 engine with two-stage turbocharging, with a torque of 3,255 Nm, developing power from 715 horsepower up to 778 horsepower, which delivers impressive power, allowing it to handle demanding tasks such as plowing, tillage, planting and transport with ease. The engine is also engineered to maximize fuel efficiency, reduce operating costs and minimize environmental impact. The operator's cab of the Casey Steiger Quadtrac 715 tractor is equipped with advanced technologies and features that enhance productivity and ease of use. Having a convenient control system, ergonomic seats and a comfortable cab with excellent visibility. It also includes advanced farming system precision farming features with the AFS Pro 1200 monitor equipped with a 12-inch display, easy to adjust, multi-touch screen with excellent day and night clarity, such as GPS guidance, automatic steering such as AFS AccuGuide and AFS AccuTurn for tractors and combines, control and telematics that help streamline field operations and increase overall efficiency. In addition, the tractor has a robust design and durable components that ensure reliable operation even in the toughest conditions. It is designed to withstand heavy loads, constant use and rugged terrain, making it a long-term investment and a reliable partner for farmers. High-quality trailed Rake Sip Air 900D designed for efficient and effective raking of hay and forage crops. The Sip Air 900D has a trailed configuration, making it easy to attach to the back of a tractor for easy operation. This design ensures that the rake follows the tractor smoothly, covering a large working width of 9 meters for center swathing and 7 meters for side swathing, without putting unnecessary stress on the machine. The Sip Air 900T is very maneuverable thanks to the swivel wheels. These wheels allow the rake to move smoothly around obstacles and tight turns, increasing overall productivity and reducing the risk of damage to field boundaries or other structures. One of the outstanding features of the Sip Air 900T is its raking accuracy. The rake is equipped with adjustable tines that allow precise adjustment of the raking height and width. This feature allows the operator to tailor the raking process to suit specific crop and field conditions for optimal raking efficiency and excellent productivity. Highly efficient and versatile Baler Agronic Mr. 1210 Multibaler design for the agricultural industry. It is specially designed to handle different types of materials and allows farmers to press a wide variety of crops such as hay, straw, silage or corn stalks. A feature of the Agronic Mr. 1210 Multibaler is its ability to produce high-quality bales. It has an adjustable chamber, allowing farmers to adjust the bale size to suit their specific needs. This flexibility is especially useful when working with different types of crops or when baling for different uses, such as livestock feed or sales packaging. The Mr. 1210 Multibaler is also equipped with a hydraulic system that ensures smooth and efficient operation as well as easy adjustment of bale settings. With a wide pickup width, it allows you to efficiently collect plant material. Revolutionary high performance and well-equipped Dewulf Enduro self-propelled 4-row harvester designed for efficient and reliable harvesting of various root crops such as potatoes, carrots, onions, parsnips. It is widely used in agricultural applications around the world and is known for its exceptional performance and durability. The combine is equipped with a powerful Scania engine delivering optimum power of 450 horsepower, making it easy to handle even the toughest harvesting conditions. By creating the smallest pressure on the soil, 1.5 kg, cm2, this is achieved thanks to the Soil Saver technology. The wide 4-row harvesting unit ensures efficient harvesting of root crops, while the specially designed lifting unit gently lifts the crop and delivers it to the cleaning system. Two-part Enduro hopper with a practical capacity of 12.3 cubic meters. High productivity is achieved by the Filtastic Ring Elevator, which handles root crops with care. The ring elevator has a high throughput of 200 tons/hour, which gives more efficiency and saves time at the optimum speed. Automatically controlled by a sensor. The Dewulf Enduro is equipped with advanced technologies and smart features that enhance its performance and ease of use. It has a user-friendly control panel that allows operators to easily adjust settings and monitor performance. The combine is also equipped with automatic depth control, which ensures a constant depth of cut and minimizes crop damage. With its exceptional harvesting capabilities and reliability, it is the preferred choice for farmers and agricultural professionals looking to maximize the yield and efficiency of their crops. Aloe vera is grown in many countries around the world, where there is a suitable climate and conditions for its growth. Some of the largest producers of aloe vera in the world are Mexico, China, India, Caribbean islands, South Africa, Brazil, just to name a few of the countries where aloe vera is grown. Many other countries are also involved in the cultivation and production of aloe vera. Aloe prefers sunny places and warm climates. Optimum temperatures for growth are between 20 and 30 degrees Celsius. Aloe vera is a plant that thrives in dry climates and is widely used in medicine and cosmetics. Aloe cultivation can be carried out both in special greenhouses and in open ground in regions with a warm, subtropical climate. Aloe prefers light, well-drained soil. It is recommended to use sand clay or sand peat mixtures for cultivation. The soil should be well fertilized and have a neutral or slightly acidic pH. Aloe is a plant that is able to store moisture in its fleshy leaves, so it tolerates periods of drought better. It is recommended to water the aloe moderately and regularly. Allowing the soil to dry out between waterings. In winter, watering is reduced. Aloe doesn't require frequent fertilization, but you can apply a cactus or succulent fertilizer once a month during active growth in spring and summer. Aloe can be propagated by seeds or cuttings. Cutting is the more common method. For this, healthy, dense leaves are cut off and left in the air to dry for 1 to 2 days until a crust appears. Then the cutting can be planted in a substrate of sand and peat up to half its length. Watering is done moderately. Growing aloe can be quite easy if the right conditions are provided for it to grow. This plant does not require special care and is resistant to several diseases and pests. However, as with any other plant, regular care, watering, and fertilization will promote healthy growth and development. Aloe vera can be harvested at any time of the year, but the most optimal time is spring and summer, when the plant is actively growing and developing. Revolutionary high-quality agricultural sprayer Horsch Leeb 8.300 pints, designed for efficient and precise application of fertilizers, pesticides and herbicides to agricultural crops. It is a self-propelled sprayer packed with advanced technology and features that make it a versatile and reliable machine for farmers. The Horsch Leeb 8.300 pints is equipped with a 6.7-liter six-cylinder FPT engine delivering 310 horsepower, and spray tank up to 8,300 liters of liquid. This allows farmers to cover a large area without the need for constant refueling. The tank is also made from high-quality materials for durability and resistance to chemical corrosion. The machine is equipped with precision spray technology, including a modern boom system. The boom is adjustable and can extend up to 36 meters, which allows you to effectively spray large areas. It also features individual nozzle control, allowing farmers to adjust the spray pattern and droplet size to suit specific crops and field conditions. Another notable feature of the Horsch Leeb 8.300 pints is the advanced navigation and control system. It features GPS guidance technology that provides accurate positioning and automatic section control, minimizing overlap and ensuring accurate chemical application. The machine also features an intuitive control interface that allows operators to easily control and adjust spray settings. Ausa Universal Mini Dump Trucks designed for rural and urban areas. These mini dumpers have a maximum load capacity of 1,000 to 2,000 kilograms, depending on the model and equipment, making them suitable for transporting heavy loads in tough working conditions. Ausa mini dumpers are equipped with a strong and durable 4x4 chassis drive, allowing it to easily work on rough and uneven rural and urban terrain, which will appeal to both farmers and builders. It features an articulated design that provides excellent maneuverability and flexibility in tight spaces. This allows operators to navigate narrow aisles and tight corners with ease. Ausa mini dumpers are equipped with Kubota V1505 engines delivering 25.6 kilowatts, hydrostatic transmission, provides smooth and precise control of the dump truck movement, guaranteeing safe and efficient operation even on slippery or uneven surfaces. Ausa mini dump trucks are equipped with a swivel tipping body forward with a maximum lifting height, allowing operators to lift loads, maximizing productivity and reducing the need for additional equipment and manual labor. Ausa mini dump trucks have a rugged design, advanced features and excellent maneuverability, making them ideal for a variety of industries including agriculture, construction and manufacturing. Thank you guys for watching the video till the end about the revolution in agriculture, a selection of the most successful agricultural machines. What do you like most about these agricultural machines? If someone drove and operated such machines in agriculture, share your experience. It is important to know about such revolutionary machines. like, subscribe to the Craft channel and share the video with your friends. See you soon.